These were the earliest forges built to supply iron in the colonial Americas. Kentucky was the first and primary source for the iron works produced in America for the first 80 years of its existence as a country. We supplied all of the rebel iron that was used during the American Revolution. These things were built to catch the prevailing winds. I'm not sure which side was which.